We're doing the Western Brook Pond trail today in a boat ride. We've got a 3 kilometer walk out, and then we catch the boat for a couple of hours. This should be fun. We've come up on a little hill. Kind of see the mountains there through the clouds. He can't even be nice to me on my anniversary. Such a turd. Half a kilometer to go, and then we're at the boat launch.
We're gonna go to a canteen.
Yep, because we have lots of time.
But I'm probably gonna eat a lot because I'm always hungry.
You are always hungry. This is what the trail's like now. In the woods. It's gloomy.
At least I'm eating something healthy. I'd rather eat healthy things than sweet things.
It rained really hard last night, so it's a little muddy. That's all right. We're here.
Yeah. Right, the boat dock.
This fjord was formed by a glacier. Thousands and thousands of years ago.
So next time?
Kind of, but it's stationary.
Where is the boat?
That was.
I think that's a canteen over there.
I think so too.
That's where we're going.
To the boat. Let's go! We're walking slow, they keep looking back, make sure we didn't get lost on this one-way trail.
My feet are finally starting to hurt. What are those?
Damn, what are those? Almost looks like an instrument. Ready?
Can't tell if we're moving or not.
We're not moving yet.
Oh, I thought we were.
Ready? Think we're gonna get to see anything?
That's a nice view.
That's a nice view.
We're not gonna see any icebergs.
No, there's no icebergs here.
I really want to see an iceberg.
Well, we're gonna try and go on a boat tour in Tollengate and see if we can see one.
Yeah.
We'll see. The guy that I talked to wasn't very confident, but we'll see.
I am.
We might just be able to go out and see whales.
You'll see a beautiful hidden waterfall called Blue Denim Falls.
See? That's
perhaps
wrong.
It can name becomes a blue can a second. Sometimes seen on the water's surface when the sun's rays strike it at a certain angle. And not to worry, folks, the captain's going to turn the boat, turn around, we'll get a good look at this waterfall.
Think of the boat.
The boat was cool.
Good.
Yeah? How about you?
Yep.
The trail wasn't too bad. 6 kilometers. Pretty easy. A few little hills here and there and boardwalk and stuff, but pretty good. Now we're driving to Cowhead to see what's up this end of the park. Maybe if we're lucky we'll see another set of red chairs. And the rain will stop, that would be nice. See what we can find. This is Broom Point. Apparently. apparently Eskimos used to come here and have their annual seal hunt. And it's a fishing village of sorts. Lots of bay. Find out anything, I'll insert some information.